Hello everyone, and welcome to OnFrame Channel and to an in-depth exploration of the production process behind the all-new BMW iX2. In this video, we'll take you through every step involved in crafting this state-of-the-art electric SUV at BMW's Regensburg plant. From the initial press of metal sheets to the final quality control tests, you'll gain a detailed understanding of the complex and innovative methods that go into producing this vehicle. The BMW iX2 is not just another car, it's a testament to BMW's commitment to innovation, precision, and sustainability. So let's dive into the fascinating journey of how this remarkable vehicle comes to life. Our journey begins in the press shop, the first stop in the production of the BMW iX2. Here, the process starts with enormous rolls of steel and aluminum, carefully selected for their strength, durability, and lightweight properties, essential for the iX2's performance and efficiency. These metal sheets are unrolled and cut into specific sizes before being fed into massive, high-pressure presses. These presses, some applying up to 12,000 tons of force, stamp the metal into the various body panels that will make up the iX2's structure, such as the roof, doors, hood, and side panels. This process isn't just about shaping metal, it's about creating the foundational components that define the iX2's safety, aerodynamics, and design. The presses are highly precise, with tolerances so tight that even the smallest deviation could impact the assembly process down the line. This ensures that every panel fits together perfectly, forming the robust and sleek exterior of the vehicle. Advanced sensors and laser measurement systems continuously monitor the process, ensuring that each piece meets BMW's stringent quality standards before moving on to the next stage. Once the panels are pressed, they proceed to the body shop, where the vehicle's skeletal structure begins to take form. The body shop at the Regensburg plant is a marvel of modern automation and robotics, with hundreds of robotic arms performing over 5,000 welds on each iX2. These robots work with incredible precision, welding the various panels together to create a complete body shell. The welding process is critical not just for the structural integrity of the vehicle, but also for its crash safety performance. Each weld must be strong enough to hold up under extreme conditions, ensuring that the iX2 provides maximum protection for its occupants. But it's not just about welding. Robots also apply adhesives in specific areas to further enhance the vehicle's structural rigidity and noise insulation. The assembly process in the body shop is highly synchronized, with each robot and human worker playing a crucial role in the creation of the body shell. After the shell is fully assembled, it undergoes a series of inspections using advanced 3D scanning technology. These scans ensure that every millimeter of the body meets BMW's exacting standards, identifying any potential defects that could affect the vehicle's performance or aesthetics. With the body shell completed and thoroughly inspected, the next step is the paint shop, where the iX2 gets its signature BMW finish. However, the painting process is about more than just giving the vehicle its color. It's about protection, durability, and long-lasting quality. The shell undergoes an extensive pre-treatment process, where it is cleaned, degreased, and coated with an anti-corrosion primer. This primer ensures that the metal remains rust-free and maintains its structural integrity for years to come. Following the primer, the body is dipped into a series of electrocoating baths. This electrocoating process uses an electric charge to attract the paint particles to the metal, ensuring an even and thorough coating that reaches every nook and cranny of the vehicle's body. This not only enhances the paint's adhesion, but also its resistance to chips and scratches. Once the base layers are applied, the iX2 receives its final coats of paint, which give the car its glossy finish and vibrant color. Each layer is meticulously applied by robots, ensuring uniform coverage. The paint is then baked at high temperatures in a curing oven, solidifying its bond with the metal and creating a durable, long-lasting finish. After the paint is cured, the vehicle undergoes a final inspection by both automated systems and human experts. This inspection checks for any imperfections, such as dust particles or uneven coloration, to ensure that every iX2 leaves the factory with a flawless finish. Following the painting process, the iX2 moves to the assembly line, the heart of the production process, where all the components come together to create a complete vehicle. This stage involves the installation of the powertrain, which in the case of the iX2 is an advanced electric drive system. The powertrain includes the high voltage battery, electric motors, and power electronics, all of which are meticulously installed and connected. The battery, which is the heaviest component, is carefully placed in the underbody of the vehicle, a design choice that lowers the iX2's center of gravity and enhances its handling and stability. The electric motors, one at each axle, provide the iX2 with its all-wheel drive capability, delivering instant torque and smooth acceleration. Next, the vehicle's electrical systems are installed, including the advanced driver assistance systems, ADAS, infotainment system, and connectivity features. These systems are what make the iX2 a true smart vehicle, capable of semi-autonomous driving, over-the-air updates, and seamless connectivity with other devices and services. The interior of the iX2 is then fitted with each component, from the luxurious seats to the state-of-the-art dashboard, carefully installed by both robots and skilled technicians. The assembly line is designed for maximum efficiency, with each station performing a specific task in a precise sequence to ensure that the iX2 is built to BMW's exacting standards. Once the assembly is complete, the BMW iX2 undergoes rigorous quality control and testing to ensure that it meets the high standards expected of a BMW vehicle. The vehicle is put through a series of tests, both static and dynamic, to verify that every system functions correctly. This includes testing the electric powertrain for performance and efficiency, ensuring that the battery provides the expected range and that the motors deliver the correct power output. The vehicle's electrical systems are also thoroughly tested, with diagnostics run on the ADAS, infotainment, and connectivity systems to ensure that they work seamlessly together. The iX2 is then driven on a test track, where it is subjected to various road conditions to check its handling, braking, and overall driving dynamics. This includes everything from high-speed runs to simulate highway driving, to tight turns and rough surfaces, to test the vehicle's suspension and stability. The vehicle also undergoes a water leak test, where it is blasted with high-pressure water jets to ensure that the seals and gaskets are watertight. Any issues that arise during these tests are immediately addressed, with the vehicle sent back to the assembly line, if necessary, to correct any defects. The production of the BMW iX2 is not just about creating a vehicle. It's about creating a vehicle that embodies BMW's commitment to sustainability. The Regensburg plant is a model of sustainable manufacturing, powered by renewable energy sources such as solar panels and wind turbines. The plant has also implemented extensive water recycling systems, reducing its water consumption by up to 50%. Waste management is another critical aspect of the plant's operations, with over 90% of the waste produced during manufacturing being recycled or reused. BMW is also committed to reducing the carbon footprint of its vehicles, from the materials used in their construction to the energy used in their production. This includes using recycled materials wherever possible, such as recycled aluminum for the body panels and recycled plastics for interior components. Even the battery cells used in the iX2 are produced with sustainable materials and processes, further reducing the vehicle's overall environmental impact. In conclusion, the production of the BMW iX2 at the Regensburg plant is a perfect example of how modern manufacturing techniques, advanced technology, and a commitment to sustainability can come together to create a truly remarkable vehicle. Every step in the process, from the press shop to the assembly line, is carried out with the utmost care and precision, ensuring that each iX2 that rolls off the production line is a masterpiece of automotive engineering. This behind-the-scenes look at the production process gives us a deeper appreciation for the craftsmanship and technology that go into creating one of the most advanced electric SUVs on the market today. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the making of the BMW iX2. If you enjoyed this behind-the-scenes look, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay updated on all things BMW. Until next time, drive safe and embrace the future of mobility with the BMW iX2.